profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The TV18 broadcast company stock started with the counter opened in the green with a profit of 0.25% at ₹30.15 per share on the NSE. Despite the market rallying over 0.53%, the TV18 broadcast company stock quoted a 52 week of high ₹41.70 and a 52 week of low ₹11.80, while current market price at ₹30.15 per share. Valuation ratio: according to BSE data, company has delivered a good profit growth of 32.14 CAGR over last 5 years. Debtor days have improved from 165 to 105 days. Market cap of company stood at ₹44,122 crore on October 2020. Shareholding pattern: as of 30 September 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 12.14% stake in the company, while the promoters held 60.40% stake in the company, and mutual fund held 0.25% stake in the company. TV18 broadcast company scheduled to announce its September quarter earning reports on 27 October 2020. TV18 broadcast is engaged in the business of news broadcasting, digital content and allied business. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.